But this here, what in Satan's name does this title mean?
Oh, man. That's a good question.
Down, 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 down. Boy, it's rolling.
Fuck off. Hey, they say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting there thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They're talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do too. Deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React. Smoke.
Yeah.
Diggity.
Yeah.
Would you like rock or wrestling trivia today?
Let's stick with the rap.
Alright, so, again, I'm almost positive you're not going to get this, but let's take a stab in the dark. How many top 40 songs did Elvis Presley have? Was it 25, 75, 100, or 150?
It was 100.
God dang, bruh.
I feel like I've had that trivia question before. Did we do it on this
show?
No,
I asked you about Linkin Park.
Oh, okay.
And that was 40 record labels.
Oh, yeah. Dude, yeah, I remember that one.
Your memory retention is perfect. You'd be a great teacher. just regurgitate
what I learned.
Exactly. All right, so this... Okay, I got to figure out how I'm going to quiz you with this name here. All right. You could get charged for blank... two animals or blank
cruelty.
Okay. Hey, I just went and I need you to, if you just, oh god dang it, god dang it, all right, when you go to the store, you
buy,
what's another thing of that word, starts with a
shop,
god dang it. Hey, I just blanked this from the store.
Bought.
Now add an R to that word.
Brought.
Alright. I don't
cruelty
know.
Cruelty brought.
In the Bible, one of the most common words starts with a T.
The.
Okay. And a flower, pretty purple flowered. If you're making apple juice, you're gonna get your apples from a big
tree.
And apples are located in the trees are located in
an orchard.
Put it together.
Cruelty brought the orchard?
You got it!
Alright.
Wait, make sure. No.
Okay,
wait. So you got everything right. Okay. But orchards, no. It's a flower.
Orchid. Cruelty brought the orchid.
You got it, my friend. Guys, before we get started, please do us a big, big, big favor. Y'all, please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next. That's how we get the ideas for these videos. It comes directly from you right down in the comment section. And over on Patreon. And today we have another wonderful suggestion from one of our wonderful Patreon members who goes by the name of
Matt Goldsberry. Not Matt Greenberry, not Matt Yellowberry.
No.
Nope. Matt
Goldsberry. That's like the highest standard.
Exactly.
Right there.
Shout out to you, Matt Goldsberry, because you are a loyal Patreon member, my friend, and you have sent us over a band we have been dying to get back into.
Yes, Cradle of Filth.
Listen, y'all, if y'all haven't seen our reaction to one of me and Smokey's favorite songs, and I can speak for Smokey here because I know him, but one of our favorite songs that was introduced to, I want to say, Nymphetamine Fix was a Patreon request too.
Yes, it was.
Yes, dude, the power of Patreon. Thank you guys for all the support. But we did another, do you remember the other Cradle of Filth song? Do you remember the other one we did? We went in thinking it was going to be like Nymphetamine Fix because we love that song, but it wasn't that type of flow and that type of flavor. It was more of the hardcore metal, you know, in your face.
Yeah.
So
more like death metal. Yeah.
Right. So for me, I'm going to go into this song, Cruelty Bought the Orchid, with no expectations. I just want to, because, you know, I feel like we went into the second Cradle of Filth song thinking, oh, it's gonna be just as good
as like Nymphetamine.
I'm just that's out of my head.
I mean, it's a good song in its own right.
Yeah,
it's a completely different style, because I labeled that as one of the only perfect songs I've ever heard.
Yes,
Nymphetamine Fix is one of those songs where I can't find a single flaw in it. Yes. In my opinion. And music is subjective, of course. So right. You can think what you want. But that's one of the best songs we've ever covered on this show. And there's probably a handful that into that category.
Right. So the other one we did was Her Ghost in the Fog.
That's the one we're talking about. Yes.
But no, you're right. I mean, there are a few songs that we just consider perfect. And Smokey's got his choices, and I've got my choices. And I'm sure you guys have your choices as well.
Yeah.
But this here, what in Satan's name does this title mean?
Oh, man. That's a good question, because I have no clue.
Cruelty Brought.
It was a bar.
Sorry. Okay. I've always had trouble with that. Brought. So did I brought something from the store, or did I bought something?
You bought.
Okay, so.
But if I bring it to you, I brought it to me.
I got you. So Cruelty Brought the Orchid.
Yeah.
What you got?
Nothing.
I think I know exactly what it is.
What is it?
I'm thinking cruelty, meaning basically someone died, was buried underground, and a plant came out from that, which is an orchid.
Okay.
That's what I'm going with.
That's pretty good.
Schmodown.
What up?
Let's get into it.
Let's do it.
Is it not on?
Hear me now.
Wait, what?
Crime should be treasured if they bring thee pleasure somehow.
Oh, there's that Danny Filth scream.
I just came up to you and said, Smokey, Maleficent and Dusky Rose gathered satin lapped in her breast like blood upon the snow, a tourniquet of topaz. Would you know what I was talking about?
No, but can I get some of that?
Yes, please. It's fire, though.
I love that voice of you.
I love his screams!
Like this, the black gallery eagle morning on Eve.
Demon of death.
Oh, this is up my alley, bruh.
Shit.
Yeah.
incredible. Yeah.
All right.
I love his screams, bro. They're crazy. You don't hear this.
He does.
He can flow, bruh.
Yeah.
This dude can flow.
In the craziest voice ever, too.
Man, I got so many things I want to say about this, bruh.
Yeah.
Holy hell! That was incredible.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna just say this. Uh-huh. All right, I don't know what. I don't know what genre. I don't care what genre. Yeah. But let's just say Cruelty. Okay. Just let me process this for a second.
Hold on. Unpack it.
All right. When it comes to the heavier metal stuff, mm-hmm. I'm really starting. Let me just hold on. So.
You like black metal?
I love this shit, dude. Cradle of Filth has to be, in my opinion, since you guys have showed us, shout out to Matt Goldsberry and the Power Patreon, but from what you guys have showed us, and when it comes to the dark death metal,
yeah,
in my opinion, Cradle of Filth is top fucking tier. Yeah, I'm sorry.
I agree. They're on another level.
It's insane.
Unlike anything we've heard.
Dude, this was... Listen.
I have never heard music like this in my entire life. Like. But, not even close.
Yes. But what's crazy is, Smoke Dog, you would have punched me in my face if I bought this to the studio.
Think about that. Back in like 04. Yes. He's just like, you gotta hear this. We all like, that new T.I. is out. No, but you gotta hear this.
As soon as I walk up, bro, Hollywood, it went crazy. Hollywood, it went crazy.
They leave everybody sitting in this room.
Don't invite him over here no more.
Who was that?
Dude, I am truly a fan of Danny Filth. And
me too.
I mean, listen, bro.
It's so innovative. It's so unique.
His screams are just next level, bro. Yeah. And even, see, like when you, I'm so sorry I'm jumbling my words because there's so much I want to say.
Yeah.
When you listen to, I think the reason I like it, and I know you like it as well, but with the way the music we came up listening to, a lot of it came with triplet and doublet flows, and a lot of people thought that they weren't saying anything.
Yeah.
Danny Filth is doing the, you. It sounds like,
I know.
But he's actually saying something, which I appreciate.
When you see the words, you can tell. Right. Yeah, like, he's actually saying that.
Now, it's bro. Amazing. Tell me, DJ Paul. Just imagine any member of 3-6 on this song. Imagine Lord Infamous on this.
Oh, that'd be great.
Oh my God.
Oh, Infamous would be perfect. Kill this on dude. That. Yeah.
Lord if or in, even Amphetamine Fix. Lord stuff. If and Cool. Yeah. Yes, bro. That's why I think I love this band so much.
Yes. It's great.
And not only that, his recording process, it sounds like they recorded this in the depths of hell.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Literally, look, so Danny Filth, I'm pretty sure that's his name, but Danny Filth goes down the hill, right? And uh-huh. He's like, all right, I'll die. That's cool. I'm going to take my microphone with me. And look, so the devil's like, you made it here. And he's like, bro, I've been wanting you to do ad libs for me forever. So he's, and then the devil, it's fire, bro.
Look, I got it wrote out for it. Just read this part, right?
Okay. He's got the devil doing ad libs, dude. Yes. This is great.
That's amazing.
Oh, my God, dude.
Oh, hell.
I'm sorry to take up all that.
Oh, that's good.
That man. Is great that's good music, stuff. Man.
It is. Man. So crazy.
Fuck. I can't even begin to tell. Actually, I think I do. Did you get anything from the lyrics? Come on, help me out.
The only thing that pops into my head would be like Elizabeth Bathory, you know, the queen that bathed in blood.
Who?
You don't know about
Elizabeth? No, Smokey, I don't. No.
All right, so there was a queen that would take all these young maidens into the castle and cut their throats and bleed them out into the tub and take baths in their blood. Because she thought it kept her youthful and young.
Yeah, there's some science behind that.
That's the only thing that I got out of this. I don't know if that's exactly what the song was about, but that was just a thought. I mean, yeah. It's hard because just so much craziness is going on that it's really hard to focus on the lyrics.
Yeah.
Even though you're reading the lyrics, and they are very intricate lyrics.
Right.
So it's one of those things you got to read over and over to really get the gist of it.
Man, and then when you got Satan doing your ad-libs, I mean, it's...
exactly.
Dude, this is so fire. But this Elizabeth, she was a queen?
Yeah, queen. I couldn't even tell you exactly.
But there's...
She was a duchess, right? I think so. I haven't heard the story in years, man.
But I think you're onto something with that, though, because, you know, he had mentioned Elizabeth and blood,
yeah.
And then... It could, and then the girl, you know, she's more, you know, like the W word, and mm-hmm. It could just be, you know, she's talking about, hey, I enjoy what I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna take the corpse and the blood that I bathed in and rub myself till I get raw. Yeah. I mean,
yeah,
it's very. These lyrics aren't for the thin-skinned.
No,
it's not for the weak.
Well, I mean, if you read the story, it's very gory.
Well, like, yeah, she cut
super gory. She was never. She was charged with the crimes. She was exiled and made to live in her castle alone for the rest of her life.
What are we talking, like 16, 1700s?
14s, maybe.
You know, there is some science to that, though.
What, bathing in blood?
Well, not bathing, but like blood transfusions and...
Well, transfusions, of course.
Yeah. We could go so deep right now.
Yeah.
Should we touch on something or no? Cause let's not. I'm not gonna touch on that. Right. Yeah, I kind of no. All
right, it's already a long video.
Yeah. So there are some things where, man, I'm not gonna do it. I'll tell you off camera. All
right.
Yeah, Matt Goldsberry, thank you so much for another incredible Cradle of Filth song.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, this one was definitely amazing. Seriously. Power of Patreon is real, guys. Any more suggestions from Cradle of Filth, please let us ugh, all over. Let us know. Leave them in the comments. With that being said, my name's Barringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan.
And we are
over
and
out. Deuces. Thank you guys for tuning in to Rappers React today. Hey, it's been great. If you want to see another one, we did click right over. Oh, yeah, that Yep, and if you want to see another artist we did, then click right over there, and you'll be on to that one. Thank you, guys. We'll see you on the next one. Deuces.